potassium iodide, and you should see the reaction speeds up. The reaction is quite hot, I mean quite exothermic, because the foam is quite hot. You see the steam rising from the top.
Look at the ground.
So, you should see that as soon as it hits the crystals on the base there, you see what happens. Just give the slightest encouragement that the solution, all the solute comes out, all the excess solute comes out of the solution, and the whole thing just solidifies.
It looks blue.
It's
amazing. Coming out of the end of the tube, you should see the brown gas. I hope you can see it. It's toxic. But what, as I said, what I'm going to do is collect this gas in the test tube. What I'm going to do is take the stopper off and throw the match in straight away.
I know, it's weird.
Whoa.
He's farther away than we are. Fuck. That's not good.
Okay, I hope you enjoyed it.